This is not a song. Every time wife was cooking in the kitchen, we would smile knowing it was gonna be exquisite. Mama was a hippie, mama was a hippie. Free spirit, you will keep on living in me. I don't know where I will go from here. Losing you is one of my few only fears. I write my sad song, make a happy beat, because sad is something you don't want me to be. So I lift myself like you lift me. When I think about our most beautiful memories, playing badminton for many hours, me and you, then pray for people we'll be seeing on the evening news. The devil spreading cancer, that's what evil do. But I'ma stay like every day, cause we gon' see it through. And I'ma be with you till your last breath, and my wife too, cooking that good food and sneaking it through the hospital security goons. Go ahead, baby, stash it. Mom, you made it to being old and your friends didn't. They're waiting on you on the other side. Just know as a mom, you was always the illest. Hallelujah, thank God for the good times. You had your happiest times when we were all together. Me and you and wifey riding bikes in gorgeous weather. Don't worry, cause where you're going, it's gonna be better. You got great stories, so your enemies falling forever. May you revisit memories when you reminisce. That gives you the good feeling that haters never get. May the bad ones be the ones you already forget. Before you go, I hope you know, mama, you was the best. What the odds of being born with a loving mom? Strong enough to work three jobs at the same time. You know my wife is taking care of me the way you did. She's the type of girl I wanted since I was a kid. And I know I got typical dreams of being rich, but I would never trade anything for one moment. I won't let the money change me, I can promise you. I'll make up all the times I was dishonest too. Pray Jesus to forgive your small amount of sins, and have a special place in heaven where you always win. And I hope one day we will see each other again. Fuck it, I know one day we will see each other again. I'ma stay safe, road up, stay safe. I'ma keep some pictures in a safe place, safe. When you meet my dad in heaven, y'all can once again listen to jazz while you dance to some great tapes. No, I should be ready once again to go through change. I was 12 years old when you took me to the shooting range, teaching me quality and ambition, and never to trust the people up on the television. And I would laugh a little when you forgot it yourself, but I inherited your anger and your rebellion. You didn't get to have a childhood or a dream, so you ran away from home at the age of 13. Honestly and obviously we had better times. I watch memories in my head when I set the time. I go so deep in them like I think I'm actually there. And when I wake up I be scared because you ain't here. I wanna call you up and tell you just how much I miss you, and thank you for all the times you fixed all of my issues. I'm not a normal guy, even though my youth was hard. I'm not the smartest guy, but at least I got a heart. Taught me to love, but never be naive. I'll never forget the song you used to sing me to sleep. And if I have kids, I'ma sing them that song, and tell them about how their grandmother was so strong. Cause she had a hard life since you lost a child, and on top of that, you lost my dad to a homicide. Times are hard, but they will be better. Go in peace, knowing you was the best mom ever. I remember you planning revenge on one of my enemies, then drove him down a cliff and almost had him killed. We then laughed cause that man was bad, and somehow it felt good watching him fall down. After that we prayed and said we'd never do it again, because that's the type of shit you said ruin a man. The doctor say it's time, but you're holding on to your hope, and it saddens me the most cause I know that you don't wanna go. And like every son and mama, we had problems, times when we couldn't solve them, everybody's got them. But we got over every time and it made us closer. You loved me more than anything in the world I was chosen. Now the job is somebody else's fate, and I've been a good boy, so the job is taken. And right now you don't understand a single sound from me. From the heavens I know you'll be looking down on me, proud of me, even if I ain't got a crown on me. And smile to me, and somehow I will know, cause I've always felt your smiles deep in my soul. Now don't worry about me, mommy, I'll be making art that makes money probably. And if not that, then I'll be performing.
reminiscing about a home.